I'm going to take a little bit of my darker brown now, so like a burnt umber. Again, always check the strength of it, you don't want it really, really dark. So just add a bit of water to it if it's too dark. We don't want to burn the paper tar, do we? And again, looking at your picture, we'll put in these darker bits around the rim of the cake. I mean, I'm using a number 6 brush, round brush for this, so. Would a pencil come out on it? So I know it's a bit darker, isn't it, than the usual one I use. Darker bits to the cake case. I've got that sort of pattern from the foil that it would have been in. Just using the tip of the brush. And remember, we've got they'll change angle as they. First choice for watercolours if it's still life like this, but it takes a bit of control. I tend to do landscapes and so on for watercolour. So that you've got that good reference to work from. There's some bits that are just a little bit darker, so I'm just going in with that. Is that breaking headlines?
It is.
So just a few little bits of darkness, so just look at your picture, see where they are. Getting a few up against the icing. So just using the very tip of the paintbrush. I'm only using one paintbrush for this. Again, just using my number 6. You've got to be able to have a nice point on your paintbrush to get these fine little bits put in.